Surah Yaseen. Subtitle: Arabic to English Translation. It is narrated by Darulsalam. Though there is reward for a believer against each word of Quran that is recited, but Surah Yaseen has great significance in Quran. The importance of this surah can be found in one of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, hadith. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Surely everything has a hurt, and the hurt of the Quran is Yaseen. I would love that it be in the hearts of every person of my people." The source of this hadith is Tafsir al-Subhani, Volume 2. From this hadith of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, it becomes clear that, like all other things that have a hurt, Quran also has a hurt, and it is Surah Yaseen. Another great advantage or benefit of reciting Surah Yaseen is mentioned in another hadith of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Prophet said, "Whoever recites Surah Yaseen once, Allah will record the reward of reciting the Quran 10 times.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful.
ياسين.
ياسين.
والقرآن الحكيم.
By the Quran, full of wisdom.
إنك لمن المرسلين.
You are indeed one of the messengers.
على صراط مستقيم.
On a straight way.
تنزيل العزيز الرحيم.
It is a revelation sent down by him, the exalted in might, most merciful.
لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون.
In order that you may admonish a people whose fathers had received no admonition and who therefore remain.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.